Hi, this is Jennifer Ortega.
I'm Breanna Hernandez.
With Muse TV and Culturally Obsessed, and we are here.
Back here at the lovely Voice, our favorite place, with the top
11
contestants. Lovely people.
Who's your favorite team?
I know you guys already know I'm going to say Gwen. Sorry to be if I'm biased, but it's okay. She's my idol since I was 9.
Yes. Yes. Cool. I'm excited. Oh, yeah. I'm waiting.
Looking good.
Yes. See, we know. We know. First of all, like this.
You guys look great.
Where am I at?
I don't know where I'm at.
There.
Let's see.
You're like a 1940s movie goddess right now. I'm like upset, like the glass, everything.
40s Hollywood.
Yes, it is.
Elton John's lenses.
It's like Gloria Swanson.
I was thinking Benny and the Jets right now.
Yeah. I'm really excited to talk to you. I've been waiting all night. And now she's just singing. Let's ask questions.
Can you sing it?
Yes.
No.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you can.
No, not me, them. I don't want to sing it.
Why? You were singing it to
no,
me?
No, horrible.
Okay, so first of all, how do you think your fans did this week at getting your vibe right?
Oh, man, I was scared out of my mind.
That was great, though, let me tell you.
That's the challenge, right?
That was really great.
Thank you.
Come on.
Honestly, no, thank you. And don't get me wrong, I listen to The Doors. It's just not something I would typically cover. So to get that song, it was completely out of left field for me. But I think my fans, you know, they know that I like taking songs that aren't in my genre, say like The Spice Girls or Taylor Swift, and making them my genre, you know, come hell or high water. So it took a lot of work. You know, Legend and I definitely worked off an arrangement we both liked from Jose Feliciano.
Ah.
But you know, in doing so, we made it definitely my own. Not in a way that necessarily appropriated his, but in, you know, just try to make it its own thing.
I love the arrangement of it. I thought it was so unique and so well done.
Well,
and
you.
It was unexpected, too. Like, I didn't know the fans would pick that for you. And I was like, oh, I like this. It's like that.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you. You guys, too.
Yes.
I had him on last week. You had him on last week.
They wanted to make me work. That's the truth.
How dare you?
That's what everyone keeps saying here.
Right?
Oh, you want to fall down here? Oh, can we all? Just sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Rose is going to move here.
I'm too busy looking at Rose.
I know. That's. I mean, I love red. I love red.
She's amazing.
Beetlejuice Sprite, right?
Yeah, it is like
I
Lydia.
See it from the back. I'm
like Lydia.
Beetlejuice?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. I love
that's
it.
Where mine goes.
It's like Couture Beetlejuice.
Right? Couture Beetlejuice.
Couture Beetle.
Couture Beetle. Yeah, they put me to work.
Yeah.
And then I put myself to extra work because I brought it up a half step. So there's that. No, it was wonderful. It was great to go to a ballad. It's fun. I got to use my pretty voice, is what my mom calls it.
I love that.
She's like,
that's such a mom thing to say.
Use your pretty voice.
That's a really mom thing. I love
Ma,
that.
This is what I tell her. Ma, what are you talking about? My voice is pretty. No, it's cool, but I have a pretty voice. So I got to use my pretty voice and listen to my mother.
I love it. It's cool.
And John.
Yeah, you got it. Gotta do it, John.
It's a good method.
Yes. Right?
You know, I've always really loved the song, and, you know, I really feel like my fans got it spot on as far as what kind of artist I want to be. You know, I want to be a storyteller. So it was really, really amazing to get to perform that.
The writer in me loves that you said storyteller. I'm won over immediately.
So is there anybody in particular of your fans or anybody you want to shout out for this week, since it is fan week, I believe? Emphasis on the
fan. It's a lot of fan emphasis this week.
I mean, I looked over across from Kelly and I saw my high school music teacher in the crowd, Judy Talby. She was the best. Without her, I wouldn't be here. So you know what? Thank you for being there. It means the world.
That. My mom's a teacher,
yeah.
So that's awesome you did that because they appreciate that, and I love that she was here.
Yes, and my sister's class at Edison Middle School.
Oh my God, this is
all
like
dressed up in their lensless glasses. So, hey, fifth grade Edison Middle School, you guys are so cute.
Hi, Edison.
Listen to your teacher.
Yeah, be good.
The amount of love and support that I've received from so many people. I mean, I can't even pick one person or one group to shout out. I mean, it's my hometown, Amarillo, my family, I mean, all of my friends, just Arkansas, neighboring states from way over here and then way over there. It's just, it's so amazing, and I appreciate all of it.
Well, I love this show because I think, first of all, I love the contestants. I love the contestants, but the fans are awesome. And there's so many people that they're so inspired, and rightly so, because you guys are amazing, and I'm not BSing.
I love you guys. It was a challenge too. Like, that's what it's really all about, you know, like pushing. Do you guys feel like you had to push a barrier a little bit with these songs?
For sure. Absolutely. For everything beyond songs, like staging. I mean, who does that? I never did. Like, okay, Katie, work a stage, huh? Okay. You know, and having this great crew behind you to help bring your image out is awesome. It is. It's a delight to be a part of this.
I feel like they really get everyone's vibe really well.
Yeah, they pick like, they make us talk about stuff. Yeah.
It's like therapy. Therapy's good for me.
You guys definitely representing your hometown and everything, and you guys are a pleasure to watch. You guys look amazing, sound amazing, and you know, everyone kind of says the same thing, you know, they're growing and learning new things, and that's even more amazing to watch through all the whole process.
You said you love Heart. I overheard you. Heart. Launch on Legend. John Legend needs to. Yeah, write this thing.
Come. That would be dope.
Oh, you could totally do it too. You could totally do like Nancy Ann Wilson.
Are you kidding me?
Their voices.
I've been to so many of her concerts and I always run to the front. I've sung to her so many times and everybody around is like, shut up.
Tell them to shut up.
What I'm singing.
You have a beautiful voice. They could shut up, okay? They're haters and they're jealous. That's what I say. If someone's being nasty, the more people are nasty, it's because they're jealous. I would love to.
I'm sorry.
And also, again, we'll say if anybody wants to sing The Smiths, we're really cool with that.
Yeah, we're waiting on everyone's ear. Please, Marcy, please.
Yes, I love Moss. We hate it when our friends become successful.
It's true.
We just want to destroy them. Not really.
No.
I want everybody to sing.
Just low key. But we're done.
I got Taika with Edie wants to sing Marcy. Yes, he totally sang Marcy. But
thank you guys so much.
I'll be like heartbroken because I love you guys. I really do. I think you guys are amazing. You guys are so amazing. And oh my God, I have, you better be here next because I have something for you. I found it. It's in sync related. Thanks for watching.
Please, if you liked what you see here, give us a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, click that subscribe button. It's not hard. One click. See more of us.
It's her birthday. Click it for her birthday.
It's not. I'm a Libra.